Hello, dears and lovers. I would like to start my speech by saying that we are working in the General Directorate of Culture for Kids, which is the government department from Erbil, the capital of Kurdistan region. We know how the children from beyond skin greet varied cultures around the world very happily. And it's an honor for Kurdish children that you are in a far country where thousands of miles away from our city, taking care of our art, music, culture and tradition. The Kurdish culture is full of peace message. As we notice in other cultures in the world, our children are willing to see your different tradition and music closely. Also, would love to mingle these two cultures together and sing peace songs together. This is our hope. Finally, I would love to say thanks for all of you for taking care of our culture. And here we view your wonderful art show as many other countries does. Children from the General Directorate of Culture in Erbil, the capital of Kurdistan.